Good evening, everyone. I just want to welcome you to this evening's concert. Our students have done a great job preparing, and our teachers have also, and I'm very grateful. But tonight, I just want to make a special announcement. One of our teachers, our music teachers, that have been here a very long time, Mrs. Gillette, will be retiring. And she kind of sprung this on us a little late in the game here. I don't have any flowers, but you will have them tomorrow or the next day. And I just have to say on behalf of the administration, you know, our school district economically over the last 30 years has been up and down. And the community's rallied around our programs in music. And one of the leaders who's advocated for the music program strongly is Mrs. Gillette. And I just wanted to thank you very much and tell you how much you will be missed. So a big round of applause for Mrs. Gillette.
So welcome to the spring concert featuring musical ensembles from the senior high school. I want to take a moment to welcome our building and district administrators, our Board of Education members, our teachers, and our families. And a special thank you to the music department for their dedication to this program. For our families, your children have worked hard to prepare for this concert. We have been lucky to have been able to listen to them practice. Hearing music in the halls again is part of what makes our school feel like a community. We are excited to be able to experience this full concert with you tonight.
Thank you. Good evening, and thank you all for coming out. We really appreciate you being here. I forget many things for these concerts, many things. And of course, once again, I forgot a whole bunch of things in the program. Our first group here, the Jazz Ensemble, I'd like to point out Stephanie Santa Maria on the alto saxophone. Lovely job on her solo. And our next piece, Baja Breeze, features Lizzie Jacobs on bassoon, Riley Deschamps on trombone, and Ren Anderson on drums. Thank you.
Seaba mupoke de la bali pe de maka akuba bana.
Babana.
Kubabana.
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 Kubabana. Seaba mupoke de la bali pe de maka akuba bana.
Seaba mupoke de la bali pe de maka akuba bana.
Akuba bana.
Akuba bana.
Akuba bana.
Akuba bana.
Muya ya ya.
Ya ya ya.
How about now? Ooh. Sorry. So the soloists in that were Rowan Gore and Justin Bridge Mahone, our rhythm section people. We had Ren, we had Nate, we had Brighton Wood, Ren Anderson, and Nate. Where's Nate Valdez? So thank you. Give it up for those people. We've had a lot of fun preparing this music for you. We're not used to dancing that much, but African music, that's how it goes. The music goes with the dance. This next piece that we're gonna do for you is a spiritual, and it features another soloist, James Villeni. And I'm gonna leave this switch on.
Joshua commanded the church to shout,
and the walls come down.
please welcome as a soloist Max Dickman. They all said they wanted more solos in this, so I tried to put a whole bunch of solos. I hope you're happy. Are you happy?
Yeah.
I'm also supposed to remind you not to take flash photography for the safety of the performance. So don't make your flashes. So I have a couple more acknowledgments to make. First of all, thank you, Alan Buckler, in the back for taking care of all the lights and the sound. It's much appreciated. Thank you, Mrs. Gillette, for always playing so well and supporting our kids so well. So in March, We had a whole bunch of kids that went to all county and represented Ellenville really well. I'm just gonna say your names and just give a little wave and an acknowledgement. Emily Chipman, Riley Deshawn, Rowan Gore, Maddox Gasolfi, Gisela Cruz, Jocelyn Hanrahan, Skylar Davis, James Valeni, Justin Bridge Mahone, Julius Maldonado, and Sarai Cruz Oliveira. Thank you guys. In April, we've been doing a lot of things. In April, we had a whole bunch of kids that went to Solo Festival, junior high and senior high, who also represented Ellenville very well. The following people went to Solo Festival, so they performed NISMA level 4, 5, or 6 solo. Most of them a five or a six. We had a couple of fours. In front of a judge that they've never met in a place that they probably haven't been, and were scored out of, they were scored, outstanding, excellent. If it was a 4, it was out of 28. If it was a 5 or 6, it was out of 100, and our students did very well. The following students represented us at Solo Festival in April. This is Julia Connor, Sarai Cruz, Skylar Davis, Caitlin Evans, Emily Chipman, and Rowan Gore. Nice job, guys. It's been a really growing year. I don't know, I'm hoping you can tell the difference like I can. We've come a long way from getting out of COVID and wearing masks and trying to sing with masks on to what you're hearing today. I wanna thank the seniors who in my first year here gave me a chance, and I wanna wish them all well. I wanna acknowledge the seniors. So seniors, give a wave. I'm gonna say your names right now. We've got a bunch of seniors that we're gonna really miss next year. Thank you, seniors. This is Julia Connor, Joe Cortez, Michelle Cruz, Walter Evans, Jocelyn Hanrahan, Jet Hernandez, Lizzie Jacobs, Tony Jones-Redner, Katrina Klebnikova, Brian Lopez, Nick Mares, Christian Rayban, and Carly Tapia. Thank you, senior. So don't worry about a thing. This is our last song, and then the band's up next.
Oh,
Thank you so much for your patience while we tuned. It's a little rough tonight with the heat and everything, so we're working on our pitch. Our very first piece for you is in three movements. It's three airs from Glasta, and I ask that you hold your applause until the third movement is finished. Thank you.
Thank you.
stand up. They're just not listening to me. We went through this in rehearsal. I think it was this morning, yesterday morning. I don't know, one of these days, we went through it. I told them we were gonna point out soloists and then everybody stand up. But I guess that was in one ear and right out the other at 7:30 in the morning. I have a few housekeeping things I'd like to take care of, and just give me a minute. I'm gonna have Antonella help me out here. It's been kind of a wild year, and I'm really proud of all of my kids that stuck it out. I've really enjoyed working with them through the tough times, the good times. We've learned a lot and grown a lot, and I'm really proud of everybody. Just like the choir students, our band students also participated in some things throughout the year. Unfortunately, there was no All-County Band Festival this year, so we didn't have any kids that were able to participate in that. But Antonella here, standing to my left, she did represent us at Area All-State back in November. Yes. And then I wanted to recognize also my students that participated in NISMA as well. And I'm gonna ask all of my students to stand. Nikki Rodriguez, Yadiel Roman Martinez, Stephanie Santa Maria, Haley Brassard, Antonella Silva, Heather Reed, Riley Deshawn, and Ren Anderson. They also all performed very well, and I'm very proud. It is at this time that I would like to acknowledge my seniors who are moving on to bigger and better things for next year. And they already pointed out that I missed some of them in the program with their little percent sign. So I apologize for that. But as I said at the beginning of this, I always forget something somewhere. So my seniors tonight that I'd like to recognize, and they're going to have you guys stand up, and Antonella's going to bring you a little treat that you can eat after the concert. And Alexis, I'm going to need help with your name. Ochi, yes? Did I get it? Oh my gosh, 5 years. Alexis Ochi. It took me 5 years to get it, but. Lizzie Jacobs. Paige Manning. Katrina Klubnikova and Julia Connor. And while I'm here, standing here tonight, I'd like to thank my colleagues for all their help tonight. Well, Tom has to be here. Mr. Barton's got to be here with me. And Mrs. Gillette is always here for everything. Even if she wasn't playing piano tonight, she'd be here. And I'd also like to thank Mrs. Christina Schoonmaker for being here to help out. All of our custodial staff and buildings and grounds that have helped with everything to prepare the building and area for our concert tonight. And I'd also like to thank Gwen Connor for always getting our programs done last minute, because I never have my stuff together. And I'd like to thank all of you parents, family members, friends that are here supporting our music students tonight. Thank you so much for coming out, and we greatly appreciate your support. Thank you.
Are we on? We're on. So this is the Chamber Singers. We've had a lot of fun with this group. This first song features soloist Nick Mares. So Nick, you wanna come down to the microphone? This song is from... Look at that. You get an applause before you've even done anything. So this song is from a musical that is probably one of the most relevant of our time. It's from Rent, and it reminds us to live for today.
There is no future, there is no past. Thank God this moment's not the last.
So we're going to do some Ellenville tradition. We're going to carry on some Ellenville tradition. I don't know if anyone's here who's ever been a chamber singer, but if you sung the song Omnia Soul, you're invited to join us to sing this song, especially if you know it. I've got music if you need it, if anybody wants to join us. I'd like to continue to carry this tradition on. So those of you who are seniors who are up here right now, remember that you were going to have the opportunity to come back and sing it with us. I have one last honor to bestow on a very special, I mean, this is a special honor. This is the highest award that you can get for being a member of a chorus. And I'm going to read you what's on this in recognition of singular merit, ability, and achievement of outstanding contributions to the success of the school vocal music program, and an unusual degree of loyalty, cooperation, and high qualities of conduct by the general consent of the music faculty, school officials, and others. This is called the National Choral Award. This student's name is going to be on a plaque that's displayed in the hallway, along with generations of other students who in the past have gotten this. So please join me in congratulating Julia Connor. In conclusion, I would like to dedicate this last song to all of our seniors that are here, band, chorus, anybody that's here, even if you're in the audience with us. This song's got some Latin in it. It goes, Omnia sol temperat. It means the sun warms everything. Absens in remota, even when I am far away. Amame fide liter means love me faithfully, fidem meam nota. and know that I am faithful. So this is our way to send our seniors off. Thank you, seniors, and we wish you well on your journey. you all very much for coming to our concert. Have a wonderful evening.